Okay, Jeff says they can't let you wobbly down that straight there. That's Danielle coming in the front there, but it's a three in. It's Lucia Pace there. She's got the best of it going into this first turn.
Go, Luke.
Coming from her back, go. She's got another turn. Tali gets stuck in there for the three. As they come around this third corner, this first corner, let's just see. But it's going to be Lucia Pace. Danielle Fleming's coming up really fast on her inside. Let's see what happens in this turn. But it looks like Lucia Pace is going to hold her out. She's got the one covered at the moment, but Danielle's not letting her have her own way. Tali Pistock, she's got the three. We've got Tyler Roach in there for the fourth spot. Bonnie Morris as well as Kimberly Hallor. But here comes the battle. It's the battle for the one and two. It's Lucia Pace and Danielle Fleming. They've got to finish it off. Lucia's going to take the one. Danielle for the two. Talia for the three.